September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
There's the microphone. Now it's being recorded. There we go. That's a good computer. That's a good I'm terrified of zombies. I hate that Tanya's making me play this. Why are you making me play a game with zombies?
How far could he have gone?
Brutal. Controls. Well, this is not the type of controls I have. Okay, hang on. If I can't adjust. Oh God. Okay. Crouch is E. What the big E? Command Ashley. What the hell? Then deliver a fatal attack on the struck enemy with a knife, depending on their position. Interesting. It's this sensitivity that's my concern. Can't seem to be able to adjust. Oh, here we go. Right up there. Yes. Try up here. Doesn't change anything. Put it here. Put this here. Oh, this is camera. Oh, it's controller. Controller. Okay. Camera acceleration, camera speed. Adjust the camera acceleration for normal gameplay when using a controller. Is it all using a controller? What do you mean? Can I change it for my mouse? Apparently not. Mouse, there it is. Why is it way down here? Oh, so much better. Okay. So much better. Oh, I'm not a fan of that. Knock knock.
Anyone home?
Hope not. I assume it's like all Spanish or something, so I can't read it. Could have killed me then.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Viviremos con ti por siempre. Porque nos va.
Quick time event. Let's go. Jesus Christ, what a kick. What a goddamn kick.
This is not good.
A little too sensitive for the aiming. I pretend that this is a head and I can't really control it. Learn a little more. A little more. Like in the middle there. I could probably lower it some more.
Man, that stinks.
But we'll go with it for now. Bum 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 bum. I hate zombies, I always will. This rat is huge. But I managed to convince the wife to let me watch this ahead of time, so I'm not just petrified. Because the only way I'm going to be able to play this is if I can actually visualize it as a video game. So I get too immersed.
Hey!
Situation. Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Я не говорю по-английски. Только по-русски.
What was that?
That?
No fucking way.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Just gonna skip you. I don't like you. You're creepy. Crouch. Uh-huh, Spanish. Go, go, go! I don't like how crouch is E. That's a little weird.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later.
Y'all seem rather aggressive. The only safe space are in these cutscenes. Dope. That's a lot of blood. I love me my pitas. Handgun ammo. Fascinating. Gunpowder. More weapon ammo. Let's go. Smash. More pisitus? I don't know how to say that. More pitas. This guy's a psycho. No mejor. Okay, it wouldn't let me. I couldn't figure it out. Too strong. They're too strong. They're too strong. Hey, don't be rude. What a rude fella. Got him, baby. Let's go. Get out of here. Flash grenade? Oh, that was cool. He checked, like, ammo. Alright. Inventory. Oh, look at that. Item crafting. Cool. Nice. It's a copper. Thankfully, it didn't take long for him to die, so he stops feeling the pain. There's a key for that. Ooh, grenade. That's a big pog right there. 4 for the grenade? Hell yeah. That's a big pog right there. Got a nade. I wonder where this key is. Whoa. What's happening? I'm like physically leaning, trying to see out the door. This chicken can't save you, lady. Hell yeah. Thanks for the gunpowder. Oh. We're in a shed. Money. Okay. Oh, hello. Huh. Pretty sure the sooner I start this, the sooner I'm done. Buck, buck. Buck, buck, buck. A very loud lady. Wait, teamwork? Brown chicken egg. He laid an egg. He laid an egg and I picked it up. That's dope. Another egg right there. That's funny. Hi, how are you? Ah! Okay, I wasn't expecting him to just do that, to be honest with you. Honestly, wasn't expecting him to grab like that. Hey, Chainsaw Man. Excuse me, coming through.
Oh, nice.
I had no idea if that would work, but here it goes. Jump! I had no clue. Just gonna go in circles here. Later. Bye bye. Excuse me. Oh, hey, fellas. Sorry, yeah, you are not a fella. That's my bad. I didn't mean to call you such. Yo, yo. Ow! He threw an axe at me. Bill me for the repairs later. Brup. Ooh. Ow. I got hurt. He hit me. It was very painful. Ah.
Next.
I found money. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me, excuse me. Parried. Ah! Chainsaw Man's fast! Excuse me, here. Throw that guy at that guy. Perfect. Wonderfully done. Climb the ladder. I'm insane. Can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Excuse me. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, it was F to get it through there. Excuse me. Whoa, crazy lady. Okay. Excuse me. I don't know how I'm not dead right now, but that's fine. Oh, shit. There's a better trap here, apparently. Why didn't anybody tell me? Why did no one tell me there was a bear trap there? That guy got fucked! That guy got fucked up, dude. That guy got fucked up, dude. He landed right into my kick. Thank God for the parry. Parry mechanic is so good.
Tenemos que servir. Al Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Yanielu Blue. Igri Ushisov. Say the thing.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
He said the thing. Ooh, look at that. That copper was not charred a few minutes ago, and he is very charred now. I didn't use my grenade. 17 minutes. Neoploha. March 24th. Okay, I'm just gonna start a new one just to see if I happen to get lucky. Just out of curiosity for my chances. I don't think so. Because it's immediately loading me. I'm curious how often I'll have to reload to get the new mode.
September 30th.
I'm just curious how lucky or unlucky am I? Okay, well, it only took me one cancel to get the new mode. Okay. Well, one legitimate playthrough and then literally one try. Two tries technically, I guess. I'm not playing it though, because I don't like zombie games. That was not a part of the deal. So, I'm not playing it. Just curious how lucky I could be.